This is WESH 2 News at 11.
Live breaking news right now. A plane crashes into a local Publix. At least five people are hurt. This is a live look at what is still an active scene. The plane has not been removed from the store at this hour. Now, video just into the WESH 2 newsroom shows a thick black cloud billowing from the building just moments after impact into the roof. It happened less than a mile from the DeLand airport. Good evening. I'm Jim Payne.
I'm Martha Sigowski. It was a scary scene, but luckily not a deadly one. We do have team coverage from the ground to the air. Chopper Dan McCarthy and Claire Metz are standing by with live reports, but we start with Todd Wilson live in DeLand on the scene. Todd.
Well, Martha and Jim, I just got the names of the three shoppers that were injured in this horrific accident that happened right behind me here. The names are Lisa Cordova, April Morris, they'll be released at any time now, but also Brendan Beitler, he is at ORMC, he is in stable condition. Now, right now, I'm here in a parking lot that is adjacent to the Northgate Shopping Center here. As you can, let me step out of the way so you can see what's going on here. Things have calmed down quite a bit, but that wasn't the case earlier. It was chaotic here. You had firefighters that were running around trying to fight this fire, trying to put it out. You had police officers that were putting up the yellow tape here, and they were telling everyone to step back, just step back. And at that time, I got an opportunity to speak to a man who said he saw the plane coming down.
Like I say, it was coming, and I told my wife, I said, look, they ain't jumping.
Tommy Lee Boother says he was driving down 1792 when he saw a plane going down.
He hit the building because I seen him when I was coming from off of 1792. He was going pretty low.
DeLand police confirm it is a plane that crashed into the roof of the Publix at the Northgate Shopping Center in DeLand. They got the call at 720 about the crash. When they got here, black smoke was billowing out of the roof. They immediately began trying to put the fire out. Dozens of engines surrounded the building, all working together to put out the fire within. Authorities say the single-engine experimental plane took off from DeLand Airport. Witnesses say they heard the plane's engine sputter.
I was sitting on my back porch, and I just heard a big explosion. I came out to see what it was and saw the smoke billowing out of the top of Publix.
A total of five people are injured. Three went to ORMC with severe burns, including the pilot and co-pilot. Two others went to Florida Hospital in DeLand with moderate burns. Now, the NTSB and the FAA have been notified of this incident right here. Also want to let you know that this plane is registered out of Illinois. Right now, we do not know exactly where the pilot is from. Once again, want to set the scene for you here. We've got five people injured, three severely, including the pilot and the passenger, and we've got two people that are moderately burned. Live in DeLand, Todd Wilson.